Chapter 5, Understanding Input. What is input? Input is any data and instruction entered into the memory of a computer. Instruction can be entered into the computer in the form of program, command, and user response. An input device is any hardware component that allows user to enter data and instruction into a computer. A keyboard is an input device that contains key user space and enter data and instruction into a computer. The insertion point, also known as the cursor, is a symbol on the screen that indicates the where the next character you type will appear. An ergonomic keyboard has a design that reduces the chance of wrist and hand injuries. Ergonomic incorporates comfort, efficiency, and safety into the design of the workplace. The keyboard. Keyboard and mobile device typically are smaller and or have fewer keys. Some phones have predictive next input, which saves time when entering text using the phone's keyboard. Mouse is a pointing device that fits under the palm of your hand comfortable. A mouse can be wireless or wireless. Pen input. With pen input, you touch a stylus and digital pen on a flat surface to write, draw, or make collection. Video games and computer. Games use a game scroller as the input device, the direct movement and action of an screen object. Digital cameras. Digital cameras is a mobile device that allows users to take pictures and store them digitally. Two-factor affect the quality of digital camera photos. When resolution is number of horizontal and vertical pixels in a display device. Number of bits storage in each pixel. Each pixel consists of one or more bits of data. Voice input. Voice input is the process of entering input by speaking into a microphone. Audio input, the process of entering any sound into the computer. Music production software allow user to record, compose, mix, and edit music and sound. Video input, the process of capturing full motion image and storing them on a computer storage medium. A video conference is a meeting between two or more geographically separate people. Optical mark recon or OMR reads hands draw marks such as small circle or rectangles. RFID or radio frequency identification. Use radio signal to communicate with a take place in or attached to an object. An RFID reader reads information on the take via radio wave. Magnetic strip card readers. Read the magnetic strip on the back of cards such as credit card and entertainment card, bank card, and other similar cards. Scanner and reading device, MECR, or magnetic in character recognition. Device read text print with magnetic link. Geometric input authenticates a person identified by verifying a personal characteristic. Terminal is a computer that allows users to send data or and receive information from a host computer. Input device for physically challenged user. Several input devices are available to assist physically challenged user. Keyboard with length K on screen. Keyboard, various pointing device, hand mount pointer, with gesture recognition, computerized implant device.